Thick, rich soup can hit the spot when there's a chill in the air, but soups or chili may be on the heavy side. It's possible to eat hearty while still eating healthy. Registered dietitian Kayla Irvin Blackstock has heart-healthy soups and chili on the menu. Kayla?
Thanks, Joe. Well, fall is a great time for warm soups, chilies, and fresh homemade bread. So I have three great recipes that are heart healthy, lower in fat, calories, and salt that your traditional canned soups or store-bought soups can't provide. So first we have a buffalo and chickpea chili. The buffalo is a lean alternative to the beef stew, and it's going to be paired up with a few vegetables that include corn, tomatoes, carrots, celery, and onion, and it's going to be spiced up with about 9 different spices instead of using your traditional table salt. The spices are going to include cumin, coriander, turmeric, paprika, a little bay leaf, and black pepper. The next soup is a spiced chili chicken soup with bell peppers and an avocado relish. The chicken is spiced up with several different spices, sauteed in the pan with a little canola oil, and some vegetables. The vegetables include about green, yellow, and red bell peppers, onion, and corn. The soup is going to be based with a little bit of low-sodium chicken broth and fire-roasted crushed tomatoes. You're going to have an avocado relish that's going to be made with a little avocado, corn, queso, green onions, and a little bit of cilantro. Lastly, we have what all Southerners love to do, and that is eat a little bit of cornbread dipped in their soup. And I have a healthy alternative that's a salsa cornbread made with several different vegetables that include tomatoes, jalapeno pepper, a little corn. And it's going to be made with a little all-purpose flour, whole wheat flour, and cornmeal. These three recipes are all great, heart-healthy recipes that you and your family can enjoy by the fire after a long day at work. Back to you, Joe.
Kayla, where can people go to get more information on the items on today's menu?
They can go to WKNO.org or smartmedicine.tv.